Okay, we're off to the movies now, and Liam Neeson is back on the hunt in a thrilling new adventure. The Ice Road sends the actor on a mission across treacherous terrain to save a team of trapped Ice Road truckers. No, we haven't seen this one before.
Weekend, although it looks vaguely familiar. Weekend Sunrise movie man Jason Jabba Davis joins us now. Jabs, morning. Now, the film also features Lawrence Fishburne. I mean, Liam Neeson really does these action movies really well, but they are a little bit samey. What did you think?
A little bit samey. Good morning, Mon. Good morning, everyone. Yes, I think you've hit the nail on the head here. Sadly, nothing to do with the movie Frozen, as I was hoping. This one seems to be a remake of a classic film called Wages of Fear, which was also a remake. That's a French film that was remade into a film called Sorcerer. As you say there, Jim Goldenrod is Lawrence Fishburne's character. He's tasked with putting together a crew to drive three semis across a treacherous ice road to deliver heavy mining equipment to a remote diamond mine where trapped miners have limited oxygen. Now, if you bought your dad a video camera, a semi-trailer and a beanie, this is the kind of movie he'd make. Liam plays Mike McCann, a professional truck driver with a checkered work history thanks to fighting off workmates who bully his brother, Gertie. I've got to say, there are some nice trucking stunts. Let's take a look.
You okay, pal?
Bad saying proceed with caution. 2.5 stars. Just from the screenwriter of cinematic thrill rides like Armageddon and Die Hard with a Vengeance. The problem with it is it really is feels like we've seen this all before.
Right.
And of course Liam's, you know, smashed a whole bunch of action films in the last few years. And it's also a really steep rental, $30. So my advice would be proceed with caution. It's a little steep. Don't let your money be taken.
Nice.
Otherwise,
I saw what you did there.
Yeah. And from the bitter cold to the summer of soul in a documentary that tells the story of the Harlem Cultural Festival in 1969. Jabba, the film has received acclaim for its footage restoration.
Yes, so 40 hours worth of footage that sat in a basement for 50 years has been meticulously and seamlessly put back together by Questlove. He's the drummer in The Roots. He is in late-night talk shows. He was the musical facilitator of the Oscars this year, DJed at Barack Obama's party. Let's take a look at what he's done with Summer of Soul. That is that Gladys Knight is actually shown that footage and reminisces about it. This is a magical musical must-see. I know I've gone hard on the 5 stars recently, but this is streaming on Disney Plus this week for free if you're a subscriber. 5 stars for Summer of Soul. Just absolutely mind-bending and mind-blowing.
It looks
an absolute
so
must-see.
Good. Is that one
stunning
for the whole family?
Yeah, 100%. If you like soul music, you know, there's rare performances from Stevie Wonder and a whole host, and the stars reminiscing about the week-long festival in Harlem in 69.
Wow. What's not to like?
Sounds like the summer soundtrack. Jabba, thank you.
Thanks.